head was in a whirl. Yes, it was. It was only then I realized I'd lost my little girl. Yes, I had. That very last evening, Friday night.